Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to check your WordPress error log. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your cPanel and then open file manager, and now open public HTML, and here you'll find this wp-config.php file. If you can't see the file here, then go to settings and from here check this show hidden files, then click on save, and after that you will find this wp-config.php file. So select the file and right click, then click on edit, and scroll down. And here you'll find this option, defined WP debug, and if it's false you have to make it true, and then click on save changes. And after that you will be able to see all the error on your WordPress. And if you want to send a log file to someone who can check and fix the error, or to your hosting service support team, you have to add the following line just below the WP debug line. So I'm going to add here define and give here the value true. And now click on save changes. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.